chorus, they ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show.
Welcome to Keeping You in the Loop. We're here for our first Christmas special. We're in Rosemont and we're at Sparkle Fest. We're at Impact Field, which is across the street from Rosemont's main entertainment district. This is the place to come for the holidays. If you need to get holiday cheer, come here. Over 1 million sparkling lights. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna show you everything that's going on in this park. They have everything from across the street, they got the ice skating, and over here they've got a two-story slide, a sky slide. So it's actually made out of ice that you're gonna be able to slide down. So we're gonna recommend that. There is over 1 million lights and we're gonna show you every little thing in this thing. So right now you're seeing their main display. They got all 8 reindeers and they got a wonderful sleigh for you to sit in for family photos. So let's go through the park and show you what's going on.
Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe.
Look at the magic all around you. Look at the sparkle everywhere you go. Trees lit, stars everywhere, pandas, animals everywhere, all sparkling. Every seat in the stadium is decorated. This is a wonder for kids to behold. The best thing is bring the kids to meet Santa Claus. They can also meet Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer. And they have a semi-full-scale train that takes you completely around the park. The best is the two-story ice rides that you're going to be able to take. So come down to Rosemont. We're showing you the upper section now. We're going to go down where they have an actual Christmas maze to go through. And also where it wants the main field of the stadium. So let's take a look at what else is going on.
Like the gifts around.
Well, I know there's more snow up in Colorado than my roof will ever see. But a tender Tennessee Christmas is the only Christmas for me.
Okay, as you can see from all these pictures of what's going on, what will 1 million lights look like at this field. I'm in one of the tunnels right now, and at the end of the tunnel, the one special thing that they're offering for families here is a complete dinner, and that includes drinks, foods, a full buffet, all you can eat. And that's going to be offered to families with a special pricing for kids and a special pricing for adults. Everything in this stadium is designed for the family. Kids tonight that we're here are all having fun, especially with the tube slides and the train that's going around taking the kids. So come on by, spend a day. You can either come during the it opens at 4 o'clock in the afternoon and goes on most of the night. The nice thing is this festival, it goes on till January 1st. Going to do is wrap this up by telling you some great stuff that you can see. We're going to show you some more pictures of this wonderful site. So come on down to Impact Field here in Rosemont. It's open till January 1st. So from keeping you in the loop, I'm Frank. Have a wonderful holiday. Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah.
Sing glory to the newborn King. Peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled. Joy.